Hello guys, how's it going? I'm HatCHeTHaZ, and welcome back to part 2 of 7 Days. But yes, as you previously saw in part 1, I've been really enjoying this game up to yet. That bit at the end of part 1 that absolutely shit me up that one. But anyway, hope you enjoy part 2, guys. Hello. Don't fuck about. Whoa. No. Shit. Come on. Something's gonna happen. Anything? Hello? Ah. Oh. You mean run? Can't fucking run anywhere. Oh shit, yeah. Duck. Let's follow the arrows. Here we go. Yeah, don't like the look of that. Key. Try this one. Ooh, Sam's room. Try this door over here. Fucking hell! Shit! Is that supposed to be Sam? I'm not entirely sure. Whoa, stop it. Oh. Come here and look at me. Found it. This is the room. Sam's room. Pay attention to no boundaries. Only the walls that we create react. Open your eyes. It's not time yet. Screwdriver. Okay. Let's look for this screwdriver. Oh. is. Didn't you understand why? Are you here yet? Okay.
Fucking!
What the fuck? Stop it, stop! Nothing in there, is there? I always swear to... Okay. Let's try this way. Get lost. It's that one. That one. That one. Nope. Let's try this one. Hey. Puzzle there. You are starting to feel dizzy, aren't you? Just a tad. Fucking shit. Okay, when is my time? Somewhere new now. What the hell is that? Is that what? Is that thing that cats go for? Oh shit. Whoa. Now that's creepy. Ah, key. hit. Oh dear me. Let's try. Not a screwdriver. Oh, this creepy picture again. Locked. Fuck shit. Stop following me. There's not a jump scare in here yet. Oh, no, could be. It's far too soon. The fuck? There are 6 holes in here, but I wonder why. Don't be afraid of those who only want to help you. Whoa! Fuck off, you're not having me on that rope. Okay, so what do I need to do? Unless I need to find another one of those weird midgets. I've already been this way, haven't I? Yeah. Oh, wrong button. Gotta be something around here. It's just a bed in the middle of a room. It's gotta be something, surely. I've been in there. That's locked. Been there. Let's check again. Alright. Let's try this again. feel like I've lost something. Okay, such as... What have you lost? A hint would be nice. Ah, right, right. For the blood. This is gonna be a jump scare. I can see it coming. Definitely. Follow the blood. It. A hat. A fucking heart. The key to fence covered dried blood. Okay. Now what? So open that door. No. Okay, so what happens now? Anything? Anything special? No? No. It's locked. There's nothing there, so... something. Let's just try this room again. There's another bed around the middle. Obviously there's nothing there, so there's gotta be something here. Try the left. Nothing in there. right. Yes. Ooh. It's not time yet. Oh, maybe it is. You look confused. Yeah, just a tad. Stop it. Stay away from what holds you back. Okay guys, I think I'll end part 2 here. So as always guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Feel free to like, comment and subscribe. This has been HatCHeTHaZ and I shall see you soon with part 3.